Today, Peppa and her family are going to make pancakes.
Yes, yes! I love pancakes.
So do I.
Me too.
Everybody loves pancakes, don't they, children?
But, Mummy, how do you make a pancake?
Easy. We just put eggs, milk and flour in this bowl and stir them together.
Then, we cook the mixture in this pan to make a pancake.
Ah!
And, most important of all, I have to flip the pancakes high into the air.
Are you sure you want to flip the pancakes, Daddy Pig? Last time, the pancakes got stuck to the ceiling.
And they're still there. Look!
There are lots of pancakes stuck to the ceiling.
Ah, yes. But that won't happen this time.
See, Daddy.
What topping would anyone like on their pancake?
Can I have blueberries on my pancake?
Good choice, Peppa. I think I'll have apples on mine.
I'd like a squeeze of lemon on my pancake.
I'm sure.
Think of a fruit you'd like on your pancake, George.
George loves strawberries.
These pancakes are going to be yummy.
And what do you all fancy doing after we've eaten our pancakes?
We can go to the park and feed the ducks.
Good idea, Peppa. Or we could go for a ride on Grandpa Pig's train.
Yes, yes. Grandpa Pig's train. And I can see all my friends.
Or we can take a trip in Miss Rabbit's helicopter.
Yay! Helicopter rides!
Peppa loves helicopter rides.
Or we could go to Grandad Dog's garage